Hello. This video demonstrates a new capability of Answer to convert an Abacus Step Manager to Load Case Assistant. More specifically, it converts directly each Abacus Step Manager entity to a Load Case Assistant entity, preserving all related information such as boundary conditions, loads, contacts, etc. Select Abacus from DEX menu. Inside an Answer database, Abacus steps are organized in a Step Manager entity. Multiple Step Manager entities may exist in the same Answer database, but only the current one is written out during output. A Step Manager is defined as current by right-clicking on it and choose Current. The current Step Manager is highlighted in red font. All entities contained in a Step Manager, such as boundary and load conditions, are also written out during output only if they are inside the current Step Manager. Before I convert the Step Manager to Load Case Assistant, I will copy it so I can see the correspondence between the entities of Step Manager and Load Case Assistant after the conversion. The functionality Convert to Load Case is accessible by right-clicking on a Step Manager entity. The conversion is done. Inside the Step Manager, there are model data entities such as contacts and boundary and three steps. Each step of Step Manager corresponds with each one of those three columns in Load Case Assistant. And the model data entities are defined in the initial state column by checking the respective box. To get a better understanding of how it works, see that this concentrated load is checked only in the second step. In the respective Step Manager, the C load is placed under the second step as well. Thank you for your attention.